Knowing how to capture screenshots is an important skill to possess. Screenshots are sometimes required for assignments, may be used to illustrate an issue or problem, and may also be used to show others how to accomplish a task. There are robust screenshot tools available, such as TechSmith's Snagit, but we will use the free Windows Snipping Tool in this course. For this course, always lower the screen resolution before capturing a screenshot. Higher resolutions contain more pixels and will cause the screenshot file size to be very large. Click Start. Type in Screen Res. Click on Change the Screen Resolution. Choose 1024 by 768. Click Apply. Click on Keep Changes if prompted. Screenshots can be pasted into other programs, or they can be saved as standalone files for emailing. Both of these processes will be covered in this video. Close screen resolution if you haven't already. Open the Start menu. Type in Snip. Click the Snipping Tool icon. Load the screen that you want to capture. In this example, we will capture the Data Files folder window, as will be required for the orientation assignment. That assignment requires that you have your MCC student email account open in the background. Open it now. Click Start. Type in This PC. Click on it. Double-click the flash drive or the folder where you saved your data files. Double-click the CIS-110 folder. Click the View tab to adjust the view of the icons if desired. If your window is maximized, click the Restore Down button so that you can see the email account in the background. Click the Snipping Tool in the taskbar. Click the New button. The screen will dim, indicating that it is ready for capture. Draw a box around the full screen to capture it. To do this, left-click in the upper corner of the window. Keep the left mouse button held down and drag downward and to the right to draw the box. There are two options for saving the capture. Option 1. Save it so that you could email it later. Click File, Save As. Click the flash drive or another location under this PC. Double-click the desired folder, enter a meaningful file name, click Save. Option 2. Click the Copy button at the top of the Snipping Tool. Open the Course Orientation Test in Word. Scroll down. Click on a blank line. Click the Paste button. You can use shapes on the Insert tab in Word to add annotations to your screenshots if trying to explain an issue to an instructor or if trying to explain to someone how to accomplish a task. When you are finished, close all applications by clicking the X in the upper right corner. Save the orientation test. If prompted, do not save the other files. Don't forget to change the screen resolution back.